In this video, we will show how to add palm trees and rocks to our island. Before we start, it is handy to create a single object from the palm tree that we created in a previous tutorial. You can do this by joining the palm tree trunk and all the leaves using Ctrl-J for join. When you have joined the palm tree trunk and its leaves to a single object, we can now append it to our scene by selecting File, Append, and then select your palm tree single object from your palm tree blend file. When we append our palm tree, which is in a different blend file, we are making a copy of our palm tree into this blend file. We can now duplicate our palm tree using Shift D and place them wherever you want. Let's create some very basic rocks. Add an icosphere to the scene. Let's make the icosphere a bit bigger. Go to Edit Mode, select some vertices from the icosphere and pull them out. Activate Proportional Editing and pull out some vertices from the icosphere, creating a rock-like shape. duplicate your rock using Shift D. You can also resize the rocks, creating some smaller and some larger rocks. Put your rocks somewhere on the island. Give the rocks a color. I'll be using two colors, a dark gray and a black color. I randomly pick a color for the rocks. Thank you for watching this video.